Meantime, the Republican National Committee says Clark County turned over poll worker information after they filed a lawsuit. Now, they were requesting the names and the political affiliation of county poll workers. The RNC says they requested the data because Nevada law says poll workers can't be from only one political party. So they argued it's public record since the poll workers are paid with tax dollars.